Hey guys, welcome to Kids Toy Surprise. Thank you for coming back for another fun surprise video. Now make sure that you subscribe so that you never ever miss a video. And make sure you stay till the end of this video because our little friend here, Finger Puppet Olaf, has a very special surprise inside the super secret sparkly surprise box. But first, let's open up the toys that I want to share with you today. So I am super duper excited because I have never ever opened Palace Pets before, but Gracie and Daddy and I went shopping and we were looking for Toosies and Shopkins and Monster High dolls, and across the aisle from the Shopkins is always where the Palace Pets are, and I always look at them and I'm kind of like, oh, they're cute, but you know, didn't really need to have them. I needed to have these. They're so cute. So these Palace Pets are the Whisker Haven Glitzy Glitter Friends. And they are super duper glittery. And they have little skirts and accessories, and they are so cute. And so this one is Taj, and Taj says, Taj might be a hefty elephant, but no one is as quiet as him when it comes to hiding. Jasmine first met Taj in the palace gardens. Now they play hide and seek together all day, and she rewards him with juicy mangoes. Wow. Taj is very, very cute. And then the next one we have, this is Rouge the Kitty. I cannot look at how much hair Rouge has going on in this tale. Who's the most curious cat in the world? Rouge, of course. Like Belle, this lively kitty loves listening to stories about far-off lands and visits to Maurice's messy invention room. Look at how cute she is with her little crown. And then we have Summer, who might be my favorite because I have a thing for yellow and purple together, and then if you throw in glitter, I'm gone. Summer. When Rapunzel found Summer, she looked matted and dirty, but the princess knew what she needed. Pampering time at the Royal Beauty Salon. Now it's her favorite place. Yeah, it looks like it's her favorite place, all right. She looks very pampered. Look at how cute she is. I'm dying. I love it. And then last but certainly not least is Sultan. Sultan also is from Jasmine from the World of Aladdin. Since Jasmine found Sultan at the market, he's never left her side. He may be small, but his bravery is a million times his size. As long as he has his beloved plush toy with him. How cute is that? Sultan is so cute. So there is also Truffles, Nile, Plum Drop, Snow Paws, Stripes, and Thistle Blossom. So there are more to collect. So comment down below if you want me to get the rest of these adorable glitzy glitter friends from Whisker Haven Tales Palace Pets. So I am gonna take them all out of their boxes so we can see what they come with, and make sure you stay till the very end so you can find out what Finger Puppet Olaf has in the super secret sparkly surprise box today. We'll be right back. Okay, they are out of the box and they are, I think, even more adorable than I thought they were going to be. Look at how cute they are. Look at them. They are so sweet and adorable. I'm like, ah. So let's take a look at them one by one, okay? So first we have Rouge. Now I've already put their little skirts on them that they came with. So here is Rouge. Look at this beautiful sparkly tail she has. It's so pretty, and she comes with this really pretty super shiny brush so you can brush her tail. And she's got this adorable little braid, like a side braid going on down here along the back. And then this is what she looks like with her skirt on. Her skirt is sort of like a pink and yellow tulle. And I'm gonna take her skirt off because I almost think that they look cuter without their skirts. So you let me know what you think. So now here she is without the skirt. So you can really see her body better. You can see the pink bow on her tail. You can see her necklace better. And their heads do move back and forth. like that. See, and you can even see that she has like a little spot. She's a little glitter on her. She's really, really cute. And their faces are precious with their little crowns. And look, she's even got a little bit of yellow gold in her ears. Super duper cute. Next up is Sultan. And he is a boy, so he has a cape instead of a skirt. Look at the purple in his ears. I love his headdress. His headdress is adorable. And his little pink nose. He's so cute. His tail is all one copper color. Really pretty. And his brush is this beautiful kind of shiny teal color. I'm really digging his brush. I think his brush is my favorite brush. So this is what he looks like with the cape on. Now let's take the cape off because just like the skirts, I feel like they look better without their capes. Look at how regal he looks because you can see all the gold now. You can see his bow on his tail. You can see his paws. He is so, 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 so cute. Next up is Summer. And as I told you, I'm kind of partial to Summer because for some reason, yellow and purple just, and then throw in glitter and I'm lost. And she has green eyes. And look, she has a tiny little purple nose. She's so, so cute. And her crown is kind of a purpley pinky color. She's got a pink and purple tail, and her brush is a sort of hot pink purple color. And now let's take off her skirt so you can see how much better she looks without it. See, so I think you just get a much better feel for what the pet looks like, in this case the kitty, when you take off the skirt. Look at her, like you can see all her markings. She is so cute. So cute. And she's got like a little side braidy thing going too with some flowers in it. Really sweet. So I thought she was going to be my favorite. And then Taj happened. He's so cute. But look at his tail. Instead of having a long flowing tail, which would have been a very strange look for an elephant, I have to admit, they went with this pom-pom tail and I just love it. And I love how sparkly and like a grayish purple he is. I love his hat. His hat is very Indian. I love it. Reminds me totally of India and the Middle East. And now I'm gonna take off his cape because he's a boy, he has a cape. And once again, so much better without the cape because now we can see his necklace and his head moves too. He is so cute. He is adorable, absolutely adorable. So I don't know, it's really hard for me to pick a favorite. So you guys have to tell me, who was your favorite? Was it Sultan, was it Rouge, was it Summer, or was it Taj? Okay, here's another look so you can help decide. Use the little poll card thing that's gonna pop out up there and let me know which one is your favorite. I also need to know if you want me to review more of these, because when I opened them up, I found the brochure inside, and guys, there's a lot of these. The story is that the Disney Princess Palace pets venture into the fairy tale kingdom of Whiskerhaven. It is there that they discover the beauty of kindness, the glamour of serving others, and the royal heart of friendship as they fulfill their duties as royal pets. And as if that is not enough, there is a castle. So you guys let me know in the comments, do you want me to do more Palace Pets videos? Because I would be more than happy to collect all of these adorable Palace Pets. I am absolutely freaking out right now looking at these. So, oh, they're so cute. But before we go, it's time for Finger Puppet Olaf and the Super Secret Sparkly Surprise Box. Okay, Finger Puppet Olaf, what have you got for me today?
I've got something that is like, it's about pets. It's definitely about pets, but they're not exactly palace pets.
They're not palace pets, but they're pets. Is it like Littlest Pet Shop?
Not really.
Do you guys know what it is? Well, there's only one way to find out, right? It's time to open the Super Secret Sparkly Surprise Box.
Surprise! Ah!
Life of Pets blind bag. We are so excited for this movie. Are you like super excited for this movie? Like, I need to be like, the day it opens, Gracie and Daddy and I need to be at this movie, and Guga wants to come too, because we've been seeing trailers for this movie forever and we want this movie so badly. Cannot wait to see this movie. So let's see who we got. Oh my gosh! Oh my, this reminds me a little bit of Spats, our cat, because Spats, our cat, is a little on the chubwub side. And this is definitely a chubby kitty. Definitely chubby kitty. Let me find out what chubby kitty's name is. It's Chloe. Yay! That's awesome. That is very cool. So, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe so you never ever miss a surprise video, because we have so much fun coming this summer and we are so excited to be making more videos for you. And until we see you again next time, love you. Bye! In this tale. Who's the most curious cat in the world? Rouge, of course. Like Belle, this lively kitty loves listening to stories about far-off lands and visits to Maurice's messy invention room. Look at how cute she is with her little crown. And then we have Summer, who might be my favorite because I have a thing for yellow and purple together, and then if you throw in glitter, I'm gone. Summer. When Rapunzel found Summer, she looked matted and dirty. But the princess knew what she needed. Pampering time at the Royal Beauty Salon. Now it's her favorite place. Yeah, it looks like it's her favorite place, all right. She looks very pampered. Look at how cute she is. I'm dying. I love it. And then last but certainly not least is Sultan. Sultan also is from Jasmine from the World of Aladdin. Since Jasmine found Sultan at the market, he's never left her side. He may be small, but his bravery is a million times his size. As long as he has his beloved plush toy with him. How cute is that? Sultan is so cute. So there is also Truffles, Nile, Plumdrop, Snowpaws, Stripes, and Thistle Blossom. So there are more to collect. So comment down below if you want me to get the rest of these adorable glitzy glitter friends from Whisker Haven Tales Palace Pets. So I am gonna take them all out of their boxes so we can see what they come with, and make sure you stay till the very end so you can find out what Finger Puppet Olaf has in the super secret sparkly surprise box today. We'll be right back. Okay, they are out of the box and they're so cute. So these Palace Pets are the Whisker Haven Glitzy Glitter Friends. And they are super duper glittery. And they have little skirts and accessories, and they are so cute. And so this one is Taj, and Taj says, Taj might be a hefty elephant, but no one is as quiet as him when it comes to hiding. Jasmine first met Taj in the palace gardens. Now they play hide and seek together all day, and she rewards him with juicy mangoes. Wow. Taj is very, very cute. And then the next one we have, this is Rouge the kitty. I cannot look at how much hair Rouge has going on. They are, I think, even more adorable than I thought they were going to be. Look at how cute they are. Look at them. They are so sweet and adorable. I'm like, ah. So let's take a look at them one by one, okay? So first we have Rouge. Now I've already put their little skirts on them that they came with. So here is Rouge. Look at this beautiful sparkly tail she has. It's so pretty. And she comes with this really pretty, super shiny brush so you can brush her tail. And she's got this adorable little braid, like a side braid going on down here along the back. And then this is what she looks like with her skirt. Hey guys, welcome to Kids Toy Surprise. Thank you for coming back for another fun surprise video. Now make sure that you subscribe so that you never ever miss a video. And make sure you stay till the end of this video because our little friend here, Finger Puppet Olaf, has a very special surprise inside the super secret sparkly surprise box. But first, let's open up the toys that I want to share with you today. So I am super duper excited because I have never ever opened Palace Pets before, but Gracie and Daddy and I went shopping and we were looking for Toosies and Shopkins and Monster High dolls, and across the aisle from the Shopkins is always where the Palace Pets are, and I always look at them and I'm kind of like, oh, they're cute, but you know, didn't really need to have them. I needed to have these.